then these are all the settings for the lights. So I'll show you the different settings. Well, that was off. And then I think one is like the brightest. Okay, and then you can walk down. Middle is always the best to sit, otherwise you can't really see the edge boards. Up there is where all the recording stuff takes place, so that's where lectures are recorded. I hope it's not recording that, otherwise that would be awkward. And people always ask me about these boards on TikTok all the time. So basically they're like whiteboards and you can like push them up.